are going to do something that hasn't been done since 2014, and that's go undefeated. But congratulations to Dakota Valley as the Panthers are perfect.
As the Panthers end the year in perfection, crowning them the Kings of Class A for the first time ever, etching their name in Dakota Valley history.
Today is a culmination of so many years of so many kids before them and families and community, and this team will never be forgotten.
Playing together since day one, dreaming about this since day one.
We'd have a great team, and we'd have to practice hard every single practice, and we'd be able to win it. That's what we did.
DV Juniors Randy Rosenquist and Isaac Bruns both landed on the Class A All-Tournament team, giving the Panthers even more hardware to bring back home. A pretty sweet ending for the Siouxland High School basketball season.
A lot of coaches talk about when after they've won a championship, are you defending a championship? Are you going after another one?
There's been, I think, 110 state champions in the state of South Dakota, only 12 repeaters in the history. It's hard to do, you know, and so defending, going after, you know, whatever we want to call it, we're trying to do something that's really difficult.
Let's talk a little bit about some of these players. You've got a star-studded lineup. Isaac Bruns.
There's not much to say about Isaac that hasn't been said. You know, he's tough. He can shoot. He's not really a weakness in his game. Great defender. I think he's an underrated defender. He's a dog on defense. He's so intelligent. He's able to pick his spots and read the game and figure out a winning formula, which is, again, a big luxury as a coach.
Another really good player, Randy Rosenquist Jr.
Randy's a winner. You look at his stat line last year, and we saw it every game. We see it every practice. It's not just the score. He can score. He's got the ball in his hands. He can score about whenever he wants. But, you know, to have a floor general like that, that everybody loves, you know, as a kid, everybody loves him and follows him. Again, as a coach, you can't put a price tag on that.
You had a player that we've seen maturate into an outstanding basketball player, Sam Faldnall.
He guards at such a high level. He guards all five positions. He's 6'4", and he's that guy. And, again, super versatile, great kid. We're thrilled to have him.
So. Yeah, absolutely. Another guy that keeps getting bigger and stronger, yeah. Tish Wingert.
He's gotten bigger, stronger, faster. Has worked on his game, worked out a lot, and he's going to have a great year. If he's within, 5 feet of the rim and not getting double teamed, that ball's going to basket. Great soft touch around the rim, great knack for boards, great footwork, and great teammate.
An intangible player, Jackson Hennis.
He's strong, tough, he's growing. I remember thinking, geez, if he gets to be 5'10", he's going to be a good player. And all of a sudden, he's 6'1", and he's grown, and he's always smiling, and he's also going to have a great year.
Coach Jason Kleiss of the state champion, defending state championship, going after another one this season.
There you are. I'm coming home.
Yeah. and hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental, and anything I got is not a rental. I own that mom, figured out this shit is simple. My stock been going up like a crescendo. A bunch of handshakes from the fakes, but I do not wanna be friends though. I tell y'all mom, man, this shit is not a love song. This a stripper on a mink rug song. This a f***ing boys forever hold a grudge song. Pop some f***ing champagne in a tub song. Just because song. Dang, what's the move?
Can I tell the truth? You score 30 points against this defense, you're pretty good. Baseball pass ahead to Tech. Tish, and he's going to lay it in.
I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies. Ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
I go to dreams with a suitcase. I got my whole country on a new way. She like, I heard all your stay where you stay. House so big, I haven't seen them boys in 2 days. I use a walkie-talkie just to get a beverage. I saw my parents split up right after the wedding. That told my ass to stay committed. F***ing credit. Check the numbers, I'm the one who really get it. I told y'all, mom, man, this shit not a love song. This a doing me and only God can judge song. I do not know what the fuck you thought it was song. Pop some fucking champagne in a tub song. Just because song.
Dang, what's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies. Ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
Don't ever see it sober. Racing to the moonlight and I'm speeding. I'm headed to the stars, ready to go far. I'm start walking. Don't ever see it sober if I'm breathing. Racing to the moonlight and I'm speeding. I'm headed to the stars, ready to go far. I'm start walking. On a mission and get high up. I know that I'ma die. Reaching for a life that I don't really need at all. Never listen to replies. Learned a lesson from the wise. You should never take advice from somebody that ain't tried. They said I wouldn't make it out alive. They told me I would never see the rise. That's why I gotta get them every time. Gotta watch them bleed too. Don't ever see it sober if I'm breathing. Raise it to the moonlight and I'm speeding. I'm headed to the stars, ready to go far. I'm start walking. Don't ever see it sober if I'm breathing. Raise it to the moonlight and I'm speeding. I'm headed to the stars, ready to go far. I'm start walking.
Been it since I came out my mama. Thinking God, Daddy never would. Every time till it's normal. Why worship legends when you know that you can join? These demons don't like me, they don't like me. Likely they wanna fight me. Come on, try it out, try me. They put me down, but I never cried out. Why me? We're from the wise. Don't put worth inside somebody that ain't tried.
They said I wouldn't make it out alive. They told me I would never see the rise.
Team manager, and they see
that's what the crowd
game,
was
yeah.
getting up. Cody Morris checks in the game by the Mustangs as Levi Langlois puts it in, and we'll see what Cody Morris has for him. Cody's going to get his feet set. Now he's going to go in for a layup and knock it in. And listen to the crowd as Cody Morris scores a big basket.
number one versus number two, undefeated versus undefeated. Here's Rosie as they're double teaming the ball screens. Luke Brunch for three with 1 second on the shot clock. Luke. Jackson Hennis looks in, dribble drives, swings it off to Sammy Kly. Sammy's going to get those feet set and knock it in. Randy with 15. Tish down there if they want it. Hennis for three. Got it. And a big win here tonight for the Panthers as they remain undefeated. They win their 38th consecutive game in front of this big crowd here tonight, winning 73-57 over an outstanding Sioux Falls Christian basketball team. Go. Here's a steal by Randy Rosenquist. Randy's going to take it to the rack and score. It's on their feet now. Here's Tish Wingert countering. And good!
God, he's hot.
Here's Tish Wingert. Why not? He's checked into the game, as has Charlie Marches. He puts it up, and Charlie knocks it in. 79-6. Into Tish. He's going to drive in. Sam Faldo puts it up and knocks it in. Rosie with the rebound. He's going to run the fast break. Up ahead to Hennis. Great pass to Tish Winger, and he lays it in. Wow. Avion Hayes has played very well tonight. Avion working hard. Blocked from behind by...
I'm so down. by Porter.
And there's a steal by Brunzi. He's going to go in and lay it home.
The foul didn't go to the left hand. There's a steal by Sam Faldmo.
Up ahead is Isaac Bruns, and he lays it in.
This year, long three. Orioles have gone cold after a fast start. Quarterback pass to Sam Faldmo. Here's a little send in Austin Weber, one of their outstanding managers. To go.
Drives, kicks to Wingert for three, and off the front of the rim, and it good. It rolled in. Here's his ball stolen away by Rosenquist up and it's a lob off the glass to Isaac.
Seconds. Rosie gets a high screen, go. Crossover dribble. Faldmo for three, has one on the game, make it two. The edges. Rosie to Hennis.
And they stay there.
It's good. 31-33. Dribble drive blocked away by Isaac Bruns. On the run comes Rosie. Steps through, puts it up again. Great ball fake right there. Here's Hennis for three. Good.
Lockdown. I never went nowhere. What they saying, loot is back. Blame it on that contour. The hood call it loot a yak. And I'm on this foolish track. So I spit my foolish flow. My hands go up and down like strippers' booties go. My verses still be serving. Tight like a million virgins. Last time on a college remix. Now I'm on the original version. Can't never count me out. Y'all better count me in. Got 20 bank accounts. Accountants count me in. Make millions every year. The South champion. All I do
is win, no matter what. Whoa. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up.
The Dakota Valley Boys basketball team is getting ready for the South Dakota Boys State Basketball Tournament, riding off of a 50-game win streak. They've had the support of the entire Panther community, but as the tournament approaches, they're turning their support to a father-son duo with a special bond.
Day one, I mean, he's always been there, always been teaching me, coaching me. He was always the first person I looked at, and I'd be like, when I'd be running out for warm-ups, I'd always make sure I caught his eye.
He's been super supportive of Dakota Valley basketball, seen his kids come through here, seen his kids grow up, and what a great dad he is. So we have a lot of love for him, and are cheering for him hard.
I was in the locker room before the West game, and he came in with the big box. I was kind of confused what it was, and then he pulled these out.
As the Panthers play for their second straight state title, Rosenquist Jr. will be playing for his dad, wearing his dad's old number, knowing Rosie will be cheering for him, even if it's from a distance.
I'll know he's there by heart, and I'll make sure as soon as I get home to go there and talk to him about it.
Dakota Valley, our number one seed, the unbeaten number one Panthers, and now two steps closer towards that state championship title.
real. 80% beer, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses. Dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he f***ed them with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power.
They haven't seemed intimidated by all at all. Wingard. 2 minutes gone by. Rosenquist with a player in front of him. Kicks it into the corner. Three for the lead. That's good. With two defenders out in front of everybody is Bruns. He'll go coast to coast.
Tight women want to be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the
making. Crossover move. Drives in. Splitting two defenders. Hit the ground hard. No. Wingard. The putback. That's good. And a chance at a three-point play again. Doesn't come, and Neuendorf was in the ear of the officials the entire way. Now a foul. They continue to make their free throws. Now 11 of 12 in the line today at 92%.
19-0 run.
Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%. Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every
Dakota
line,
Valley.
Writes every line, and I've seen him
52 work, consecutive like victories, now like one more away from a second straight perfect season.
But not like that. That team was coming out and they were hitting everything, and you guys were back on our heels, and the way you responded was inspiring to your old coach. I was very proud of you, the way you came out. Bench guys came in, Luke, Sam, I just Ethan for 15 seconds, stand over here.
We're getting ready for our 12th and final game of the weekend. On the line, a state championship in Class A boys basketball.
Shining moment, you're willing.
first day of practice, I was thinking about this. Mitchell and news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day in and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone, never leave. Crowds going insane, yeah, they screaming our name while we spraying champagne. Nothing nobody can say, cause today is that day. It's the day that I have always dreamed of. Sweat and grind was all for this time. Left of the left, mile after mile. Push up after push up, everybody counted out. Everybody up, now we back down. All our pain and sweat was for this moment right now. All from different places, but we came with each other. We came together as a team, but we leaving as brothers. Standing next to one another while we hold up our colors.
I'm gonna look into the camera and tell my mama I love her. Cause
today is that day. That I have always dreamed of forever. When you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world, all my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Today is the day. Is the day that I have always dreamed of and forever. When you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world, all my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Today is the day. It's the day that I have always dreamed of. Forever. When you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands. Scream out the best in the world. Whole world. All my blood, sweat, and